Locally, a couple of close races are standing out, starting in Tarrant County. Voters there are set to elect a new county judge for the first time in 15 years. Republican Tim O'Hare facing off against Democrat Deborah Peoples. And in Dallas County, District Attorney John Cruzo taking on Republican Faith Johnson in a repeat of the race we saw in 2018. Now, 4 years ago, it was Johnson who was the incumbent.